Ah, we lost the battery. And my smoking hair.
And the welder didn't want to weld again, because I can't see. Yeah, that makes it hard to weld. If you can't see it all, or you get blinded. I'm not sure which one I like worse. Try another adjustment. Maybe I'll be able to see this time. Blind or dark. The welder ain't much better. Dimension we need, so we just measure. Not well. Every stinking time. I'm welding the side over here, and the stinking thing goes that way, and welds a big turtle on the bottom. It never goes where I want. Bend that damn thing over. Where you want it, bend the damn thing. See, watch, it falls over that way, but it won't go this way, see? That's the problem. It's going the other direction. Go on further might help, too. There, that does a better job. Yeah, that'll make a big difference. Maybe. We'll see. Look at these nice welds. Turd. Turd. Double turd. Big ass turd. That one's the only one that's halfway close. That's all. Two turds together. I'm gonna torch that weld I want to and I can't see. Look like bubble gum. But they're good welds. They just look like crap and in their wrong spot.
insurance. Full bright and full dark. Can't see either way because one you can't sunball and the other one you, it's dark.
Starting well.
Thank you.
sick, or you got to burn yourself to get good tacks.
Finally got two that welded good. Look at that. Good tack there. Good tack there. How'd that happen? Miracles will happen every now and then. All right, now before we get yanking on this too hard, we need to weld this together a lot better. So I'm going to put a bead here in the side on each one of these. And I'm going to attempt to pull this thing up out of here. Yeah, I wonder if that's going to happen. We'll see. Maybe we'll be surprised and it'll come right up. Up well, make sure you do it right on the very top where you can really see it good. Very important.
All right, is this thing gonna come out of here or is it stuck? Probably stuck. Came up and it just locks on. Don't like being cocked at all. Ooh, that's warm. Why is that hot up there? That thing will not go down if you cock it. It don't matter how hard you hit it. It don't drop. I say it's going to go on. Yeah, it won't go down my ass. Make it go down. We need some good old-fashioned whale grease on that sucker. That'll make it slip in there. That's pretty good, all that welding. It goes up and down. You just got to have it perfectly straight. Not much room for error. Tomorrow we weld it. When I got time. I gotta work on a motor tomorrow. Customer's not gonna be happy. It's only 3 a.m. I was supposed to take apart the sports motor today, but I didn't get to it. He'll watch the video and see I didn't do it. Oh well. He'll have to shoot me. I'll do it tomorrow. Alright, so it's 3 a.m. Got another half hour cleanup around here and get the hell out of here. So anyway, there's how you make a sort of accurate tailgate for your trailer. Let's see, I started on about 8 o'clock, I think. 9 o'clock? 8 o'clock? No, 7 o'clock. About 7 o'clock, so it's 8 hours. Yeah, that's pretty good. Probably another 8 hours to finish it. So all I gotta do now is weld it together all over the place, then I'll put the screen up on there, cut the screen to fit, and we'll lay it on this edge right here, flat,
and we'll weld tack it on there in a bunch of places, grind it smooth, and then we'll let it rust for now. So anyway, that'll bring me a nice tailgate for my trailer. I'm gonna give me some heavy duty grease, stick on there. This stuff don't like going up and down at all. It's too accurate. So, but anyway, that's how you do it. So, anyway, good project. That's it for tonight.